guys, OtherGamers here with another video, and today we are playing The Walking Dead Season 3. How are you guys today? If you are hearing it, I have a new microphone. I'm actually talking through a Blue Yeti right now, and I'm so excited. I really am happy I got a good microphone now to record my videos with. So, I chose The Walking Dead Season 3 after the game just came out a few days ago, and I am really happy I was able to get my hands on this game for YouTube. I have not done the past two games, and they will not likely be coming anytime soon, so you'll just have to take where this game is right now. If you do not have any experience with the previous Walking Dead games, Season 1 and 2, you should head over to someone else's channel to check it out. I am sorry, I do not have those games on my channel, as I never had time in the past to make videos about both of those games. So now we will get into the game. We are going to load up our save file, which I just did, and see how we can start the game. So we're going to continue our story, and I am going to recreate the settings I had in my single player let's play. In The Walking Dead Season 1, Clementine met Lee after she lost her family and home. He protected Clem and thought her the importance of community. Clem and Lee traveled to Savannah, where Lee sacrificed himself to save her. As he lay dying, Lee begged Clem to shoot him. After Lee's death, Clem found more survivors, people who helped her, such as Luke. In Luke, she found a new friend who thought her the value of cooperation. Thanks to her companions, Clem's journey ultimately led to the personal choice I made was going to House Hardware. And for safety, which I'm really sad about, I turned down family, which was quite contradictory to my gameplay before, but yeah. Clem learned the hard way that survival depends on people. It never got any easier. Clem remembers how she stopped AJ's dead mother from biting him during an ambush, but the drawing her gun risked angering the attackers. Clem chose to shoot. Clem tried her best to manage conflicts with other armed survivors, whenever possible would negotiate. A man who had once threatened Clem's life was dying of thirst. He begged Clem for a drink of water. Clem shared. So basically we got independent spirit, and we will start the story of Season 3 right now. So basically, this game's episode 1 was too large to be released in one episode. So what they did was they released episode 1 and 2 at once, which is basically the original episode 1 cut in pieces, and there are 3 more episodes. Looking at that, I think we can pretty safely conclude there will be at least 6 episodes. But yeah, let's crack on with the game. Episode 1, here we go. And yes, if you ask, the saving times in this game are ridiculous, and the loading times are even worse. So just keep that in mind watching this. I cannot do anything about that, just for your information. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Well, thank you, but we already know that, because like any other Telltale game, this always works out this way. But yeah, for new players it's kind of good though.
Hey. It's time. Get over here.
Alright, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry.
So basically, I'm going to try not to talk over the characters as much as I can.
You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. Alright, I'm still on my way.
Considering this is a new character, I think we might be in a time before the apocalypse, just saying.
David! David, hey! Hey, David, I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No!
Okay, so
no!
I
tried!
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Yeah, I tried to get here.
I tried. Please, I tried.
Pardon?
Oh, you tried. You fucking tried?
Well, that was rather harsh, was it?
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
It doesn't make him a bad son.
You don't
son.
Think there's a million
Come
places
on.
We'd rather be? You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
Well, go on then. Hit me. All right, if it makes you feel better. I deserve it. So you go ahead.
Yeah, I intend to.
Uncle Javi?
Okay, thank goodness that kid stabbed
him. Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
I'm just going to stay silent for this.
Just a misunderstanding between your uncle and me. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
I don't know what to say to this. Is he like my kid? Or is he like David's kid? Or someone else's kid? Because he's in this house. Yeah, I'm going to take his hand because at the end he is still my brother, as we just heard.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
Yeah.
So, okay. Luckily, we're not going to drink. We're just going to hold that against the sore spot on our face. Seems kind of logical if you ask me, though.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on.
Quite a funny way of showing it, though.
You got a pretty funny way of showing it.
Well, sorry.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
I would say that in real life.
Well, I was. For a long time.
Why'd he be
You've
jealous of me?
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right.
You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count
on it, huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside.
And compassion.
Your mom needs you.
I did not expect courageous
what happened?
At this point.
Come on.
Okay. I hope he's not drinking all of that. Oh, so he's a baseball player. Okay. That explains why he's away so much.
Mama.
Well, what's
Where
with the unnecessary
you?
Violence in this, at this point in the game?
I tried, I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
No. Oh no, cutscene time.
What are the plans for the funeral?
David.
David made arrangements with your father before he passed.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
Yeah,
you don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Beepo's awake.
Oh, there we go. I knew it. I just knew it as soon as the cutscene started. I knew this was going to happen. This is the only thing I don't like about this game. Sometimes it is just so darn predictable. Like right now. Oh, lovely. Oh, so lovely.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Oh, no. That's not going to turn out well, is it?
Papa, stop!
Well, this is a great start to a great story, isn't it?
David, estás en tu casa, cálmate.
¿Qué estás
haciendo? Él está loco, él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Yeah, of course he's confused. Yeah, of course. Oh no. Well, that's going to turn out great.
Oh my god!
Well, that's safe.
It's okay, it's okay!
You're gonna be okay, you'll be okay, Mom!
Help him!
David!
I really hope I did the sound settings correct because I'm not used to this microphone yet.
I'm sorry, Papa!
Just imagine that in real life. That is some serious trauma. I'm not even kidding. That's some serious psychological trauma.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Well, that's not going to help anything, you know.
Gabriel, where's your sister?
Oh no, the sister is lost.
Oh, no. Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
This is going to be so great, is it?
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Yeah, she's not going to survive that. We all know it.
We'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt.
Found her.
Come on, honey. We have
to go. Okay, that's good. She is safe.
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
This is some badass scene, though. Oh no, he's bit. I knew it. I just knew it. I said it's not going to turn out fine. The mother got bit, and he got bit as well, even if it's not such a great round. So yeah, that's cool. That's lovely. That's just lovely. So now, we are alone. I think. No way, there was other people and kids, so we're not alone. Well, that certainly doesn't look alone. And that is just scary. Present day. So this takes place after the Clementine story, because otherwise you wouldn't have to feel anything.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Well, it looks like they already did. Maybe we should just go.
I think we should probably get going.
We will. I just need to know how fast they're moving.
Oh, I understand why you need to know that, to stay ahead of the herd.
Damn it! I left my water bottle.
Well, that's great in this kind of environment, is it?
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
That's probably the best idea. at all costs. No, that person lost his lower jaw, did he?
Looks like
the
herd is speeding up a
little. So the journey starts again.
I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow,
yeah.
But
oh wow, it's
it
lagging.
Worse.
Sorry about
makes
that.
Makes it feel like we're in control.
We need to keep moving.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
Were the kids
I can't
in
believe
the
you
car?
Found weed.
Is she crazy?
I'm kidding. People were probably growing this
goodness.
Before they realized they needed food.
Well, I could understand, like... I'm not even going to say anything.
Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Nah, I don't think so. Always just be careful about the kids. They're sneaky as hell. You know, because you've been
you
a kid.
You want some?
No, no way.
Nah.
Nope.
No thanks.
That is not my
one
thing.
Of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material.
Oh, so they're not her kids. So right now,
point.
The kids
he
are
was
with an uncle.
Yeah, I could tell he was worried about it.
And a stepmother.
I knew he'd try to get me to change.
Well, that's
or at least
right.
He hoped that being around the kids more would change me,
at least
know?
I'd stay before a while. Yeah,
I suppose it did.
Do you miss him?
Do you miss him?
I think about that a lot. Honestly, I'm not sure.
Sounds like David wasn't
the best
husband at
all. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Oof. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road.
That is not a nice thing to say.
I'm joking.
And that is definitely not a joke.
Jesus, obviously.
Don't say that.
You really shouldn't say things like that.
I said it was a joke.
It's half a joke.
It's all joke. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Hold it.
He's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about?
Oh my
sounds
goodness.
Sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear.
Oh my, we're not
Christ.
Going there. No,
I
please just
laid.
No. What? She did not just say that.
I realized that was an awkward transition.
It gets
sorry about that.
You know the kids can hear you. No one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
You are taking that role, though.
What's that smell? That's gross.
Well, let's just be honest.
We're smoking weed, Mariana. Well, at least Kate is. What? It's true.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana.
Oh, she did call it.
Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness. This game is making me laugh. I don't
now.
Think Walking Dead
right.
game is supposed to make me laugh,
everyone
is it?
Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high.
And you are thinking of that
we're
now.
About to make a supply stop.
Nice order of thinking. Lovely. Well, Ortberg looks pretty good in shape for all those years that it has been through now. Let's explore. Ooh, there's a lot of blood in that car. Jeez.
Yeah, sorry if I yawn sometimes. I'm recording this really late.
So it might happen again. I'm sorry if it does. And I'm sorry if it's annoying. Aw, she's praying. Praying for our safety.
You praying for our safety, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
Alright.
So typical.
What do we actually need?
Okay, that's just funny.
A candy bar.
Well,
need,
sounds
Mariana,
like a candy bar.
Not want.
You heard the crowd. Please, God, let there be candy bars.
Amen.
Alright.
Oh.
Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
This game is more fun so far than expected, and there we got our first zombie to kill. Let me guess. Well, that was irritating.
Hey,
irritating.
Where are you going?
Well,
okay,
we
that's cool.
Have, some
have fun.
Swing.
Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
He takes after his dad. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but
oh,
the batteries have been dead for a couple
say.
Of weeks.
Lament.
I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
Wish I could turn out.
Well, when you put it that way, I wish I had a pair too.
You can borrow mine if you want.
I might just have to do that.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Well, that's true.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Ooh, that was kind of sassy in a way. I hope she actually does when something happens. Because otherwise, this is going to be such a mess. At times like that, I really wish there was time travel, like in Life is
hey.
Strange. A game that I still haven't finished playing on this channel, which I am really annoyed by, and I
our
actually
pencil.
Will get back into
just
it.
Something to write
I know
with.
It's been years now. Yeah, that's kind of sad. You need
don't
it.
Worry.
Oh, damn
I'll
it.
I'll look for stuff when I'm done. There's just something I really want, I really need to do, and I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important.
That is
that's a
really
idea,
good
Mariana.
Idea. So let's see if we can find something to put her diary on. Or diary. Depending on where you're from, that is. So I don't think I need to look at all that stuff. Those are oil vans, so that's not gasoline. So that's not going to bring me anywhere. Why is there an option on this mattress? There's not going to be like a zombie jumping out at it, is it? Poke!
Okay.
Well, that was very effective.
Now I'm sorry I did that.
That's talk to Kate.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one.
could be gone in seconds.
I could try.
Yeah, but I'd still try to charm them. What would I have to lose?
Oh!
That'd be pretty amusing.
That's not what I expected from that at
Until
all.
Until our eyeballs were ripped out of our skulls.
That's
There's gonna be a last
graphic.
One, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Important to do sometimes. I gotta say, people underestimate buildup of psychological stress in people. It's sad, but it's true. Like, people really tend to underestimate. Well, let's see, I don't really think we'll need that. That looks like helium tank. Acetylene cylinders. Well, that's not going to help us anyway, is it? Let's see if we can siphon some gasoline out of this car.
Come to Papa.
E! E! Oh, what? E! Oh, lovely! More E!
Barely anything.
Oh,
great.
I need
to find more.
Let's first talk to the kid up here. Because I want to know if he's fine. You can't lose family in a
situation
like
this. What's
going on in there,
buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people.
Well, then we're going to search your group.
We're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages. And then...
It is safe on
the
road,
It ain't my
though.
Last damn tape.
Well, that's a sweet idea. But it's safer to keep moving.
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Okay.
I'm sorry, there was no
But if you want to talk later, I'm...
That would actually satisfy my thing.
Around.
If I could, I would've. Ooh, let's siphon this truck. Which is kindly hidden back here. Please let us have a lot of gas. E! More E! Oh wow, it's more E! Even more
Bingo.
E! Well, that's... good, considering he said bingo. I guess that means there was a lot of gas in that thing. I don't know. We still need more gas, do we? This is the only car I haven't checked yet that has the siphoning icon on it. So let's try that. Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh no. That's great. Down. I still have to get used to these controls. That's kind of an issue. I might die a few times if I don't. Wait, I saw this storage tank here. Let's
that could
that.
Hold a lot of gas. Could be really handy if we stayed for a while.
Hmm. I don't really want to stay in this creepy junkyard, though. Let's siphon this car now, without getting disturbed by a warper again. What a surprise.
Ugh, not much. But every bit helps.
Yeah, that's the right mind setting. So, what do we need to do now? Because I looked at all the cars that I can. I talked to all the people that I know I can. What did I miss in this? Because I have to have missed something. Because otherwise I'd be knowing where to go now. I don't think there's any way to really check your objective either. Oh, there's a ladder there. That explains quite a bit. What is this? A container. Let's see what's somewhere right here. Look at. Dump truck.
Nothing up there but garbage.
Yeah, of course there's nothing up there but garbage.
Tires, paint cans, old newspaper. All that's left in this junkyard is... junk.
Well, that seems logical, does it? A container?
Some sort of fuel tank.
Empty. But I personally wouldn't kick the fuel tank, because if there's any kind of friction, it might create a spark, and it might actually just ignite everything around you. Let's climb this to see if there's any more we can
see. Looks like there's more to see up here.
It's a bit convenient, though, that a ladder is left exactly in that spot, but let's see
any
what
luck
we can do.
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Well, he
Gabe,
does not seem too
pleased
with
that. Stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
Well, let's see what hell this brings us into, because it has to bring us into some hell, because otherwise this game pretty much defeats its purpose, we know. Okay, there's actually
Look,
a really
there's
good
one they
state.
Never took to pieces.
Oh well, he just said it.
Good catch.
But I have a feeling it's someone else's though, because no one in their right mind would maintain an ambulance in this state without any good reason for it. Well, let's see if there is anything around here first. That's... Oh, do I want to? Because that might trigger some event I don't want to trigger. It's just a kind of area here that we're going into.
Shit!
I knew it! I just called it. I knew it. Okay, that's a walker. Let's see. E again. No, creative. This is a Kiwi. Well, it's not a Kiwi. A Kiwi is like a Kiwi underneath.
Looks like it came from in there.
Let's check
Gabe,
out
stay close.
What was there. I find this place creepy. There's not supposed to be sounds like that coming from the background if there's no one here. A house on a junkyard. Suspicious. Let's look at that car for a second.
Ransacked a long time ago.
Well, stating the obvious, don't you? Let's see what is in the house. If I can. He's still going to look in the car we just said was ransacked. Let's look in first if there's no one inside, because that would be rather disastrous, would it?
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Why wouldn't we just try the door first?
Locked.
Okay, that explains why. Pretty well. Let's go down under the hatch. I knew I saw that patch there for a reason. It just had to be, had it. Let's enter down here. I'm tired. Well, it's not really a point to say WASD here, because you can pretty much only W here. Apen! Oh, like a freaking thief, are we?
Gabe, come check this out.
Should we be stealing other people's stuff? This is way too well maintained.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos at least. Just be careful.
Let's see. There is a bed and some other stuff. Let's talk to him first.
Wow! This place is decked out!
Is he just going to say that again?
Oh, look at this place!
Will he actually say something? Okay, okay. You cannot look at it more than that. Let's look in the bed, I guess.
Oh, it looks pretty comfortable. And pretty gross.
Yeah, it does. Okay, open that drawer. Let's see what we can find.
Double A's. I know someone will be happy to see these.
Yeah, I do. Let's take them. I hope the people that live here won't get too mad if we take a few. Let's look at the shelf. Oh my goodness, is that pudding?
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, They put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh my goodness, that scared the shit out of me.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress, there's blankets.
Someone else's mattress, someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
It doesn't feel safe.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us...
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
Oh, one night.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we?
Think
we could stretch out, sleep well for once.
Come on, you know it's not
a
big deal.
I'm kind of leaning towards moving.
We've got guns. We can protect ourselves.
About staying as well, because then we can have
and
a proper night's rest.
And we'll feel so
really
much
important.
Better after some real sleep.
I'm doing
the kids
stay.
Are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Yes!
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Lovely. Oh man, I did not expect her to leave like that. I'm going to save them for later, actually. I don't know why, but I have a feeling they'll come in use later if they save it for later.
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then. Keep the kids off
balance.
They
just need a break from the van.
Look, it's just a nice break. We get to spend the night with four walls instead of four wheels.
That's a way of putting it.
I think we deserve that.
Whatever. It's fine. Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
A candy bar!
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
Let's see if we can actually give that to her. Because I'd really want to. No! It's just going to go into this cutscene. Oh goodness, something bad is going to happen.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Oh no.
Go on, speak up!
Well... It's my gas
now. Well, it's not
now.
Like I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me, boy.
You ain't the loner right choice, but yeah.
I can tell.
Well...
I know you got people.
Nope.
Yeah, you got people around here somewhere. Sure as shit you do. Fan
yep,
out,
I'm
look for the others.
I'm just let you find it out yourself.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Let's hope he does not shoot us just like that. He seems like the type. Honestly, he just looks a bit bluish.
Hey,
is it me?
You
or...
assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up! Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Sure. Sure as fudge.
Open it real slowly.
Yeah, no, I'm just going to stay here and
don't fuck around with me, boy. I'll shoot the ever-loving shit out of you.
Well, 3, 2, 1. Well, damn it, that was too late. I just set 3, 2, 1 to open the door and he shot me on 1. But that's lovely, is it?
Lonnie, you're with me.
Okay, so you can, for a change, actually die in that kind of situation, which I'm not really used to from this game. It usually just goes ahead anyway with whatever you're
hey,
supposed to do.
You assholes in there! I got your boy!
Glad they fixed that.
You don't
that.
Want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up!
But no
Go
shit,
on.
Bro.
You first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Let's give them as much time as
Open
I can.
Real
I now
slowly.
Know when to open.
Don't fuck around with me, boy.
You'll say one more thing. Now 3, 2, 1.
I'll shoot the ever-loving shit out of you.
2, 1. Open. No one is there. Well, that just gave me enough time. Phew, that's lovely. I'm just going to be as honest as I can. Even if it's dangerous. Nope, I'm not going to move that at all.
I knew you weren't alone. Fucking knew it. If you're all by your lonesome, how come these are all open? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over.
I can
like
replace
that.
It all.
Look, I'll get you more food. Okay, I can replace everything,
that's
I swear.
That's the goddamn least you can do.
Yeah, sure, but
look,
I'll do that.
I get
you're
it,
rude,
all right?
You're rude ass, but still.
You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
Why would you even do that?
That you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it.
No way. I'm not going with you.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
I'm going to let them regret this.
You have no idea who you're fucking with here.
I think I'm fucking with somebody who's full of shit. Look, man. This doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy?
Well, let's continue this.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Don't open that. Hey, I'm warning you. You open that and you're dead.
Don't fuck with me.
Well, that at least lead him. Whoa, I was too late with that. Whoopsie.
Fuck, man. This
doesn't Let's try to do this quicker now.
What
oh,
was
that
noise?
Just again. Sorry about
what
that.
What you got hiding under there, boy?
Well, touch that and you will die.
If you know something, you better spill it.
Don't open that. Hey, I'm warning you. You open that and you're dead.
Don't fuck with me.
Well, I'll fuck with you anyway.
Guys, get the fuck in
here! That's Kiwi.
Holy shit!
Deserve that. Was it the right choice? I don't think so. Regardless. No,
yeah,
you're not going to shoot me.
You
no, you don't.
Wait, don't shoot!
He just did the same to me that I did to him. Oh my goodness, that's kind of ironic. That's just ironic. Especially as he was ready to shoot me earlier. I'm kind of glad he didn't. But that's just probably for the gameplay purposes at all. I didn't, so... Yeah. Okay, we're handcuffed. I knew it. I just fucking knew it.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
Asshole.
Fucking asshole. Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there.
We're lucky.
We start talking.
We just got ransacked for being in someone else's place.
What happened to him was an accident.
Yeah, right. Keep talking, we might find ourselves in a similar accident. You get what I'm saying?
Please, you have to believe me. We were just...
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell?
Watch out!
Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Well, isn't that just lovely? Let's see if you can escape now. This is the perfect situation. Yep, I told you so. He doesn't show us the gun for no reason. Go ahead. I so badly want to kill him right now.
Hey!
Let's see. I'm going to let him go. I'll regret this later, I'm telling you, but I'm just not the kind of person that would kill for revenge in this way if I can avoid it. Oh, my goodness.
Fuck. Yeah. Alright.
That's good. Just keep looking
forward. Oh my god, it's Clementine. It's actually Clementine. Please help me out.
Please. I need help.
Well, that's obvious. The way your friend there ran off, I don't think he's likely to come back and save you. Okay. Now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
I know, she is trained for survival because she is just a kid still. She's like 13 or 15, maybe.
Wait, did you do that with the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Oh, we nearly became Squash.
Oh, shit.
I think you overdid it.
You stopped it, all right.
Tree fell slower than I thought it would. Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Okay, fine.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
My ass. That's for my niece.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Of course Clementine has a heart.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
No!
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van.
Well...
I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
We do need a van.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you. Let's go.
Well, she's right for that, but I don't like the way that gone. But it's logical
really
in this
necessary?
Kind of environment.
I don't know you. I don't trust you. And I'm not taking any chances.
Logic.
So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Called it. That's a cool name.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
Lovely to see her back again. Well, let's say Walker. Oh goodness, we don't have anything. She does. But yeah, we can trust Clementine. It's going to be fine anyway. Because,
you
know, she has skills.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
No.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you. I didn't even shoot the guy who had me tied up.
But I know you thought about it.
Yeah, I kinda did, because of reasons.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Okay, so we call them Muertos now. Okay, that's fine.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
I like how she's just saying everything I'm saying.
We're all fucking
That's funny.
Walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway.
Don't worry about it.
It's just me on my own.
Apology accepted.
I wasn't apologizing.
She kind of was.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it.
Not sure myself, because it never showed me.
Keeping everyone together like that.
We help each other.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Well, this is always the heavy part of this game.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes.
Yeah, I'm thinking
otherwise,
this is starting to take really long.
Can you do that? Please?
Yeah, lead the way.
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you.
If it saves again, I'm going to cut the episode off because it has been a long time already. And I do not want to overdo this as I'm getting really tired and it's getting really late. Okay, that's the save. After this, I'll quit. And thank you all for watching this episode. I hope you guys are all enjoying the commentary I'm making and enjoying the new improved quality on the microphone. And that is it for today. Subscribe if you like the videos that I'm making and maybe put a like on it because that really helps me out as a content creator. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!